humiliation, beating you up, stepping your back, having the dogs jump on you, the saliva of the dog leaking on your neck. You know, that's humiliation. When I get to a point to test my own crap, my own shit, buy it from anger, from helplessness, from hopelessness, eating my own shit, and God laughing at me. We got peed at by the soldiers, but they were saying, hey guys, you are dealing with the US Army now. And they were peeing at us. They keep you 75 days with nobody, no human being will see you. A soldier comes through the food to you in a little hole, a food that the animals will not eat. A cat will eat it and throw up. Psycho.
They made you feeling like a terrorist. Wanting to. They made you feeling like a terrorist.
I can bet you from 490 some detainees there, 350 at least would feel the same what I felt, would say the same. My friend, my best friend in the prison, he commits suicide and died. Why? They say he killed himself just because he's crazy or got psychological issues. Who got him to that point? Would you like to die? Excuse me, I'm asking you if you would like to die. If I hold you in the hall 20 days, not see no human being, and get it thrown your food to you, a piece of bread to you as a dog, would you think of committing suicide? Yes, you would.
Have you ever considered committing suicide?
I've tried 17 times. 17 times in my time.